so where's the proof out? We're a Nigerian. I'm a Nigerian.
I'm a Nigerian. Yeah, we are obedient and useful.
We want to remove this country from consumption to production.
Yes, sir!
This country can feed itself. It is a great country. We have all it takes. We want people to stop stealing public money.
Yes, sir!
Yes, sir! Catch them!
Yes, sir!
That is what I intend is offering you. Go and check our background. This year's election should not be based on trend.
Yes, sir!
We should not be based on trend.
Yes, sir. Say, Peter.
Is there anywhere Northern has buy bread cheaper?
No.
Is there anywhere Northern has buy bread cheaper?
No.
Poverty is in the north.
Yes, sir.
People are hungry. It should not be based on anything. Let nobody come here and tell you it's a religion. Is there any religion that buys bread cheaper?
No.
Let nobody tell you about religion. Let nobody tell you it's stone.
Yeah! It is
about to be the place where you live and say, where your children can go to school and become anything without any influence.
You sure could not say we come out, but they play.
Just they play.
If anybody says he wants to be, ask him where is he coming from. And that character begins by introducing yourself properly. This is Datti, Baba, and Ahmed. Everybody knows him.
Woo!
You know his age.
My vice president!
You know schools he went to? He was in Medugri, University of Medugri.
Yes, sir.
He went to the University of Westminster. Where is he? So we know him. He is running a business in old school university. My name is Peter Obi.
Yes,
we know.
I went to Grand King College.
Yes.
I was in the super. And I can sing anywhere. I'm an alumnus of University of Nigeria, Super. Lagos Business School. University. Big University.
Yes, sir.
Everybody can.
Hey. I'm about to return the mic.
Yes!
The election must depend on competence.
Yes, sir!
When people who are competent, end of what is happening here. Nigeria is a great country.
Yes.
People are hungry. Our problem is this.
DJ, run and repair that thing now.
I'll turn it into where we can generate 10 times what we are getting from oil. We are not going to make fake promises. Keep it. This year's election is going to be on commitment and capacity. People who can, we don't compassion. We want